I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Oh, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now? kill us?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. Calder punched the mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. The mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
You can't stop me. No one can.
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There! You will stop this now!
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! felt so alive.
Stop this! Kurima! Kurima!
Incredible! Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
Ah! Paragon!
Help yourself. Can you, Mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't
stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes. I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
What? No, Father!
I love down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.